the knowledge of the truth, no sacrifice for sin is left. Grabe, no? If we deliberately keep on sinning after we have received the knowledge of the truth, no sacrifice for sin is left. Kaya ito mga ginawang example ni Jesus Christ, they are Christian because they can prophesy, they can cast out demons, they can perform miracles, but yet they are not saved. Why? Because they don't care to commit sin intentionally, deliberately. They keep on sinning deliberately, intentionally. Yun po ang dahilan. Amen. Palakpakan natin ang Panginoon.
Hello everyone, I'm about to sing and practice for my concert on September 1. I don't know if I can do it. I can do this, but I'll try. I'll do my best. Thank you. God bless.